Hello children, welcome again to English class. I hope you are taking care of yourself and also enjoying the videos and doing assignments at home. Children, today our topic of concern is prepositions. You have already done prepositions in your previous classes. So, today I am going to provide you some exercises on prepositions along with its brief introduction. Now let's start with its definition. What is a preposition? A preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun and some other words like verbs or adjectives in a sentence. It is placed before a noun or a pronoun. Now come to its types. There are three types of prepositions: preposition of time, preposition of place, preposition of direction. First, preposition of time. Preposition of time tells us when an action or event happens or happened, whereas preposition of place tells us where someone or something is. And third type, preposition of direction, tells us in which direction the action is happening. Here are some examples of prepositions. First, examples of prepositions of place: in, on, inside, outside, in front of, behind, under, over, and with. Prepositions of time are at, on, in, before, after, until, within. Examples of direction are from, to, through. Now I am providing you with some exercises on prepositions. Note down these in your notebook and revise the topic again before solving these exercises. We will discuss these later on in the school. You may pause the video for noting down the questions. In the first exercise, you have to underline the preposition given in the sentences. For example, in the first sentence, the mouse ran across the room. Here, the preposition is across. In the second exercise, you have to fill in the blanks with the correct preposition, taking help from the word bank. In the third exercise, you have to fill the blanks again with the words given in the word bank and choose carefully. Thank you.